Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need?
Work is unfinished, Guardian. What can I do? I know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever.
Wonder how many enhancement cores I'm gonna get from this. I think I have one with the same roll. It does not have spike though. I think I got a better one. Let's see how many cores I have currently. 246. Okay.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
Thank you. Let's just realize this, but I can actually see. Oh man. I'm buying that. I can actually see how many, like, I have available slots when those go dim. So, like, arms, chest, head, and legs are full right now, and only cloak is open.
I'd be right there with you. Church does the
wonder how long this video is going to be.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
9,000 more to go. Excuse me. Ooh, the sidearm. I wonder what we got on that. Whoops.
The crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer?
Ooh, another
right
sidearm.
If these rookies could just learn to fight by themselves. What do you need, Guardian? I've got a moment. I have an entire crucible to officiate, Guardian. Don't make me wait. Some of these rookies, Guardian, they're rude.
I'm gonna hear a lot of Shaq's lines, aren't I?
Tell me,
you me, Shaq.
Do you fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible?
Love to see the enhancement cores, honestly. I think what I might do is roughly 500 delete what's in my inventory, roughly 500 delete what's in my inventory, and then probably check the postmasters how this is probably gonna go down. Hopefully my A-presses aren't that loud. Hope that doesn't get annoying. So now is what? Alright, checks. Not terrible with PvE, but I'm gonna have to pass. PvE or PvP. Nice PvP role would be cool. Either or, actually, I'm open up to. Either or would be cool. I'd like a nice role on that sidearm. Let's get going, 8,000. About 2,000 in, it's been about 15 minutes, 30 seconds. About 15 minutes, roughly. Wait, 2,000? 15 minutes? Oh, snap. This video might end up being like an hour long, maybe. We'll see. I hope it's relaxing. Have I even gotten a first and last out yet? I mean, I already got a pretty good PvE roll, but wouldn't mind getting another, maybe a good PvP roll. I don't know. It just doesn't seem to drop for some reason. At least for me, I don't know. I don't know about other people. Does last first and last out seem to not drop that often for you guys? I don't know. I wonder if I'm ever just gonna, like, zone out as I just mindlessly click the A button. Is this loud? I don't know. Hopefully it's not that audible over, like, the in-game sounds or music. I'm gonna have 6 tokens left over. Just 6. Hey.
To lawless frontier. Crucible gets harsher every day. It has to. I make sure of it.
Are you kidding me? I think I know why it doesn't let me dismantle Nightwatch. I don't know if that's a bug or what. But, because I accidentally picked up the new light thing, and this is the first legendary they give you, and they won't let me dismantle. I thought it was specific to that one Night Watch, but I guess it's just Night Watch in general. Oh man, that's fairly annoying. That's gonna get in the way. Well, I'll see what I can do about it. I need to clear my vault too. Need to do that before the season ends, hopefully. Oh, you got competition.
It has to. I make sure.
That's not bad. I might put that on another character. Oh wow, 61. Wow. 61's high. But I just masterworked these not that long ago. That's nice, but I can't hoard everything. You know, it's always a shame when I find like a really good spread, but then it's like 57 or less or something. I'm like, huh, well.
What news from the war front?
Alright, let's go to the vault for a second. Get rid of 2 things. And I also just want this scout out of my inventory. Hopefully I can eventually dismantle it. Let's see, what are we getting rid of? I would get rid of one of these, but you know, me over here decided to get kills on both. I am a hoarder. Here's a glimpse into how much I hoard. Alright, you're the winner. That's one. What's this cut on it? Huh! Dang. That's actually pretty good. I wonder, like, wonder if anyone's gonna be mad at me for just letting that kind of rot in there. Ah, they should bring Outlast back. Bye bye. Alright, nice. Let's put these in there. Freaking Night Watch, man. Alright. Back on track. Not bad, but you know, then again, I do got this puppy. Really need to use this more. Haven't used it much of the Crucible, as you can see, but it's nice. Here we go. Tony. Okay. Alright. This is a good cold denial. I'm gonna hold on to this one. Yeah. Wow, like this is really good. Yeah. That's really nice. I'm gonna hang on to that one. Alright, you're happy, Tony. You're in the video. Swordmaster? And Jagged. Ah, not Jagged. It's okay, it's still really good. I think that's better than the one I have on my Titan. Let's transfer that real quick. As a matter of fact, maybe I'll transfer the Pulse if I have spots open. Hopefully I do. That would save me trouble, wouldn't it? Great. This is what I get, man. You know, half the time I don't know if I actually don't have slots open, or if the game is just bugging out. Anyway. Let's get down to the 6,000. Look at that. About 29-ish minutes. Gonna be down to 6,000, that's another 2,000, so yeah. Seems like it's about 15 minutes per 2,000 tokens. That's if I maybe deviate from time to time. Hey, you know the sidearm. It is on. Hey, Katie. Gene can roll a frickin' disruption break. I don't know why I think that's funny. Oh wow. I think I already have a god roll this, but that is still very good. Yeah, that's still very good. I think I'm gonna hold on to that too. This means we're clearing out the vault. I know I sound very ecstatic. Shattering Blade. Be interesting. Shattering Blade became meta. I don't know. Just find it to be a interesting perk. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, Tony. Yeah, real funny. Guy got himself in the same lobby as me. I'm like, how did I get over here? I don't know. Is that like a bug? Oh no, that's what he did. He joined, left my fire team, but they stayed in the same tower. That's what they did. He did. They did make that a thing. I was like, how did I get over here? Let's clear some slots. Jeez Louise, Mike. I gotta keep in mind that these things still drop. So, like, why is that in there? Feeding Frenzy Pulse Monitor? Oh, probably because I didn't know they were bringing them back in the loot pool. That's what it was. Hey, look at this. I get to delete them now. Full choke, handling masterwork. Accurize small bar. Masterwork, this one. Was this one of the first ones I got? Small bar, accurize, handle. It's like not very good. I don't know, past Mike. I don't know. Get out of here. That's not very good either. It's a 60. Oh, but that'll be... next season it'll be outclassed. Okay. That's enough slots. Okay. Back to it.
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it.
Tutelar, my guy. I love Tutelar. It amazes me how often certain guns drop and how not often other guns drop. You know? Isn't that weird? Isn't that weird? Is it actually an even chance, or is it actually an even chance, or do some actually have lower job rates than others, is what I'm wondering, because I always thought that was kind of strange. Not bad, but might have another one lying around somewhere. It's okay. Don't hoard, Michael. Don't hoard. But I'm gonna continue to hoard, probably.
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? What's going on out there? Talk to me, Guardian.
We can get on that truth teller.
Ah, it's the other hero of the tower attack.
Out.
Crucible gets harsher every day. It has to. I make sure of it. Given time, darkness will encroach again. We have to be ready.
Keep it together, all right?
Come Did he turn around?
Sure.
Thought I was about to die.
Checking now.
We're halfway there.
Why can't those enemies in the Crucible be more like you?
Halfway in, we got one! I don't know, I think that's so funny. It's gonna be garbage, watch. Hey, I love to see the truth tellers. If I get another disruption break, proxy auto loading. Put on another character, maybe?
Even steel needs sharpening. Don't stray too long.
Pass. Ooh, I won like this on my warlock. My warlock I think has blinding, and I would use that for like PvE. So, yeah, nah, I'll pass.
Wait us.
Hi there. Thank you.
Thanks, Tony. I appreciate it. Saving me time. It's gonna take the export. We'll see. GM! Oh, disruption break! Game really wants me to have a disruption break, GM, or Juan, as I like to call it. Ooh, wait a sec.
Some machine guns, I think, are getting buffed, right? Maybe I'll hold on to it. You never know, honestly. Firmly planted Vorpal? I can get behind that. I'm gonna put that in the vault. My overflowing vault.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
All right, let's do it. 4,000 more. This is a trip. Hey, another Juan. All Juans are welcome. See, like, for example, it seems like the Seventh Seraph weapons, at least some of them, are dropping, like, or, like, the GN seems to be dropping, like, a lot more than First and Last Stab, for example. I don't know. I love myself some Firmly Planted. Both holographic. It's not bad, but by the way, watch out for this thing next season. Just a heads up. We'll see if it makes its way into the meta.
Thank you. Victory smells nice, Guardian. But the Red Legion's not gone. Hunter, these new recruits remind me of you. Swift, full of raw potential. Talk to me, Guardian. Rumor has it all hell has broken loose. The world is burning. We need you out there.
Look at that spread. At least I acknowledged it. Vaulted the other one, so I'll get rid of that one. Hey man, I'm always tempted whenever I see the, like, spray weapons firmly planted. It's okay. Verdant plant is nice. It's really nice. There's another one. Ew. I wonder how many times I pressed the A button by now. We got another one! That's three! Thousand more.
Hunter, these new recruits remind me of you. Swift, full of raw potential. The EDZ needs our help, Guardian. Get out there. Reports are coming in across the system. My red jacks are spooked. Given time, darkness will encroach again. We have to be ready.
Thumbs up. Hi there. Whenever you need me again, guys.
2,000 more. Let's do it.
I don't care if you strike. Worry about the fight. One of our brightest returns.
Almost there.
Oh, wow.
That's good. That's a good 180. Wow. That's impressive. Cool. Wow. Quick draw rangefinder. That's awesome.
Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible?
Thousand more. We're in the home stretch now.
The Crucible beckons, Guardian. Will you answer?
In the home stretch now. In the home stretch now. Excuse me. Home stretch. Is it going to be? I don't know if they're gonna be the last tokens they ever turn in. I may get more and then turn those in before the end of the season, possibly, but. Rest in peace, Crucible tokens. Man, we've had them for a while. Looking forward to seeing what the new system is like. Here we go. There you have it. About 1 hour and 12 minutes.
Victory smells nice, Guardian. But Red Legion's not gone.
Wow. I'm glad I did this. This is chill. This was chill. That was a trip. I'm looking forward to after I turn these in, see how many materials I got afterwards. It'll be interesting. Excuse me.
All done. Goodbye.
That was a trip. That was a trip indeed. Hey Tony, thanks for keeping me company during this whole thing. Let's take a look at the materials, shall we? I'm looking forward to seeing this.
But the Red Legion's not gone.
I've got the exact number I was at. We are at 403. I don't remember the exact number. I just remember it was 200 and something. But 403. We have surpassed 20,000 gunsmith materials. 403 enhancement cores. That's awesome. Going into the next season with that many. That is awesome. Anything else here? And then there were six. That's awesome. There you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Hope it was a nice, chill video. But, guess that's all I've got. And remember to stay as positive as possible.